Good morning students, I am Reddy sir. Today we are going to be discussing MP PMT 2000 and West Bengal JEE Mains 2000 question from the chapter Electrostatics and the concept of capacitors. Do or die, but do before you die. Now look at the question. In the circuit shown in the figure, each capacitor has a capacity of 3 microfarad and the equivalent capacity between A and B is. They given each capacitor has a capacitance of 3 microfarad and we have to find the equivalent capacitance between A and B. Okay. For this, first of all, we should know that if the two capacitors are in series, let us consider C1 and C2. Then effective capacitance we can give as C1 C2 divided by C1 plus C2. Similarly, if the two capacitors are in parallel, C1 and C2, then effective capacitance we can give as C effective can be written as C1 plus C2. That means if the two capacitors are in parallel, just we are going to be adding. If the two capacitors are series, we can give as C1 C2 by C1 plus C2. Now, look here. I am redrawing the circuit diagram as shown in the figure. The two capacitors in between as it is and this as it is. But I am making the circuit like this. Okay, I am putting from here to here. Now each one having the 3 microfarad they have given. Okay, 3 microfarad. I have already said that two capacitors are in parallel. Then what we have to do? Just we have to add 3 plus 3, that is equal to 6 microfarad. And I am making like this. One is 3 microfarad. And these two after adding, we can get as how much? 6 microfarad. And then like this. This is 3 microfarad as it is. Okay. And what I said, if the two capacitors are in series, then we can do that C1 C2 by C1 plus C2. Here 3 microfarad and 6 microfarad are in series. So what do we get? C1 C2. That means 3 into 6 divided by 3 plus 6. That is equal to what happens? 18 divided by 9. That is equal to 2 microfarad. 2 microfarad. Then I am redrawing it as 3 microfarad up, I am putting as it is, and 3 we can get as 2 microfarad. This is A and this is B. If they are in a series, if they are in parallel, what we do? Just we are going to be adding. That means 3 plus 2, how much? 5 microfarad. Okay, then which option is correct? Look here, 5 microfarad. Option D is correct. Thank you.